But in fact, what it is, I suppose, shyness, nerves. Which, and I suppose that shyness and nerves are, in fact, the ultimate in vanity. Because if one is shy, it assumes that someone is looking and listening and caring and giving a damn. But in fact, probably nobody is either looking or listening or caring or giving a damn.
That's a very good way to think of it.
Yes.